pinching the ball off Carvalho, who, when he's been in possession, hasn't looked particularly good.